Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Aries. So let us see what is coming up, guys. So we'll be picking a few cards, guys. I'll be actually picking one card for your daily energy, guys. This is the card for your daily energy. This is for your work situation, guys, or career. And this is for your relationship. So we'll turn the cards now. For your daily energy, it is the moon. For your work situation, two of cups. For your relationship, guys, it is knight of pentacles. For your general energy, guys, this is the card. So it may relate to your state today. Maybe certain situations are going in such a way that you are feeling really anxious about certain things. You may be dreaming about a certain future, but you are not seeing the path to make those manifest, guys. So you are feeling some kind of you feel that you have done some mistake, and you feel you have not taken up the correct path to reach those goals. So whatever you are dreaming for yourself, whatever plans you are having for yourself, that may not come into realization. So whatever efforts that you are taking, putting in, that is not materializing, guys. So you feel you have done some mistake, and you feel really stressed for that. You feel your way of handling things or way of doing things may be wrong. So there is some kind of anxiety and fears today, guys. So whatever you are taking up, that is not coming like you expected. And for your work situation, guys, it is, or your career, it is two of cups. Your work situation, guys, there is some collaborations happening. So you are exchanging ideas with somebody. This may be regarding your work or your job, whatever you are doing. Whatever you are really passionate about, you are sharing your views, and you may be working with somebody else, collaborating with somebody else in this work today, guys. And things are going in a very good way towards that positive change today, guys. So this card shows a great potential for you in your work, guys, and in your or business. So whatever you have you are doing, so something good is happening, some positive changes are happening, or you are moving towards a positive kind of a work situation, guys, or a career. So maybe for some of you all, you may be getting some opportunities also, new opportunities, if you are in if you are looking for something, you may be getting it, guys. So that is the energy with that card. And Knight of Pentacles for your relationship, guys. So the energy for your relationship, guys, whatever you are doing, whatever goals you are having for your person, or whatever dreams that you are having regarding this relationship, regarding this person, regarding this connection, you are moving towards that. Maybe you want a family with this person, maybe you want to get married to them. So both of you are moving towards that positive goal, whatever you have. That is the energy with that card, guys. So this may be a very positive working relationship. You share great understanding, and you are really helpful to this person, or they may also be really helpful to you. You help each other and you rely on each other for support and a moral guidance or a guidance in your work situation. So you share a great understanding and a great bond in this relationship. So this is the energy for your relationship, guys. So this is a positive working relationship, guys. That is what you feel, and that is the energy with these cards here. So as far as this relationship is concerned, it is something very positive, guys. Maybe you are having certain fears. I was talking about that general energy, some anxieties, because certain things may not go to the extent of your expectations, but some things are positive are happening, guys, and you're happy for it. So that is the energy with these cards. So let us see what is the angel's guidance message for you all today. Aries, I'll be picking one card. Love. The guidance for you all, Aries, is that you have to have that deep sense of respect, caring, compassion and acceptance of other people in our life, and we should open our hearts to them. So when we do that, we have that a strong sense of belonging, guys, in this relationship. When we accept love from others and when we give love to others, we heal ourselves and we heal the person whom we are involved with, and we open our heart to more respect, love and joy, guys, happiness, and the whole world around us also experiences the happy vibration from us. So that is the angel's guidance for you all today, Aries, and that is the reading, guys. Hope this reading resonated for you all. If it did, please like and comment. So the guidance for you all is to have that love in our hearts, guys, have that love in our being. So when we love ourselves unconditionally, when we don't have that judgment, when we have that genuine heartfelt compassion for another person or being, and share that respect and compassion with others, we make that deeper connection with this person, guys, and we build that strong sense of belonging with this person. So that is what the angels are guiding us with today, and that is the reading, Aries. Hope you liked it. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.